This must be my house chest. Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.
I find if I try to look at tentative potions, it seems to keep sharp.
Revelio!
It works quite well unless he asks me a question, and then it's not really a good plan at all. Overall, I probably would.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. 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 I don't think I can do this now. Best to come back. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Revelio. Revelio.
Costa Bell Mansion. We had that Merlin woman till you showed
up. Master, take her!
Rookwood, don't go down easy. All flavor of wicked to be had with a dark heart.
Revelio. Lumos. Incendio. Could it be a Merlin trial?
Incendio! Revelio! Incendio! Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Incendio! Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Self would be proud.
Thank you.
simply too many. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Traps. Was it Lower Hogsfield or Upper Hogsfield?
Never understood laws. All they do is interfere with making a success of yourself.
Better be a beast.
From me, did you? Exposo!
Protect! I've
not seen the likes of this. Who are you?
Death!
From above! Exposo! You're trying to make me an admirer of your talents, are we?
Nobody will believe I defeated an Ashwinder by myself.
Revelio. Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Incendio! Revelio. Accio.
Rookwood, don't
Protego! Revelio! Revelio. Incendio.
Done. Incendio!
Revelio. It's you who interfered with us and that woman, isn't it?
Protect
you and fixated on Merlin. Shouldn't meddle in other people's affairs.
Caprico!
Might seem better.
Tango!
Incendio!
Feel a burning sensation.
And I have an even...
Caprico!
Incendio!
How was that?
Caprico!
I'll watch them not. Incendio! Oh, it's a bit like, being on fire.
Predator! I think that one hurt.
Potato!
Stop fishing around like a Benedict!
Here's a pleasant surprise. Lumos. Revelio.
Incendio! Incendio! Lumos! Levioso! Accio! Incendio!
Someone's going to reg... You're the little sod that saved Treadwell.
Accio! Incendio! Incendio! Accio! Incendio! 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 Potato! Stupido! Rebellion! Accio! Lumos. Levioso. Accio. Levioso. Accio. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Incendio.
Sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Hello. Do you have a moment?
Yes, but just the one, I'm afraid. Running the shop keeps me rather busy. I'm the new proprietor, Indira Wolf.
What do you have for sale?
Do you know what you might be looking for? What I needed. Thank you. thank you for your business. Hope you'll come and see me again.
Historically speaking, there's never been a team like this year's cannons.
I wonder if they'll ever
find a golden snitch in the bottom in the moor.
Revelio.
If anyone ever knew how to
incendio.
Imagine how I'd have felt as a boy if my head.
Revelio.
Godric Gryffindor was the greatest duelist in history.
Revelio.
My friend insists we track down that dog bog.
What's that a scheme?
She may have been kicked in the head.
All this talk about a silly dog bog. It's only a dog bog.
Revelio. Revelio.
Who needs keys when you know Alohomora?
I met a girl once. Pretty though. Neat. A full day's work.
I'm glad to see you found your way to Pitt-upon Ford. Delightful place. Despite the
Revelio.
I'd take up herbology if it didn't involve so much doubt.
Thank you.
hope you were able to take care of everything.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice.
Expelliarmus!
You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life one day.
Stellaris,
I see.
Accio! Accio! Expelliarmus!
Professor, do you have a moment?
I do. What is it?
I wondered, did you attend Hogwarts?
I did. I am a proud member of Ravenclaw House. Why do you ask?
I was curious as to how Hogwarts has changed over the years.
I see. Well, the castle itself, as I'm sure you have surmised, is full of surprises. I dare say more than the staircases change around here. As for the students, well, they seem to get more capable every year. Although, we got up to just as much mischief in my day as you seem to now. I used to look the other way at all sorts of roguery when I was head girl. I can tell you, however, that I did once admonish a certain Phineas Nigellus Black for enjoying a sugar quill during a lecture.
I hadn't realized that you and Professor Black were, students here together.
Appearances can be deceiving. You see, I was once wounded by time itself.
I'm not sure what that means, but it sounds horrible.
Ah, well, it was the risk I took with my prior position. You may or may not have heard that I was an unspeakable at the Ministry for years.
An unspeakable? What does...
As you might suspect, I cannot speak about what we did. Suffice it to say, the job was not without its hazards. Now, I hope I've satisfied your curiosity for the moment.
You have. Thank you for speaking with me, Professor.
Keep up with your wand work. One must always be prepared for mischief, both inside and outside of the castle.
Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. just like a Gryffindor to brave the Forbidden Forest in pursuit of adventure.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Revelio.
Intramuros.
You a little far from home.
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Some of them taken out last me.
Right, I shall avenge your death.
Oh, no!
No risk those loyalists will report back to Renrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. These rooms must have something to do with opening this door.
Accio!
Impressive. That must be where all this leads. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will get me through this. solve this, so can I. Akio! Incendio! Akio! It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Akio! Sight. But I may as well help myself to this. There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. This can't be what the heavy bridge of Jackson. Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Akio! Revelio! I need to look around for the symbol. Akio! That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Accio! Protego!
I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability
to see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.